In this tutorial, I am going to show you simple crochet project for beginners. I am going to show you how to tie a slip knot. I'm going to show you how to make a crochet chain. Wrap the yarn over the hook from back to front. Pull the hook, bring the yarn through the loop on your hook. You have one chain stitch finished now. Now you have three loops on the hook. Now you have two loops on the hook. You've completed one double crochet stitch. You've completed two double crochet stitches. Insert the hook into the second chain from the hook and wrap the yarn over the hook. Draw the yarn through the chain stitch. You've completed one single crochet stitch. You've completed one double crochet stitch.